It is called ledinets or petunets or petushok. It is... Oops. Змей Горыныч is a Slavic dragon. In general, it has three heads. Hello guys, my name is Tanya, I'm Rusky and this is my channel. Today we came to old Russian style park. It is called Kudykina Gora. It is right there. It has old style fortress and several authentic places. It is located in the central part of Russia, in Lipetska region. This place is located on the hill. There was a paganism in old Russia. The temples are located on the high ground, on the hill, and that is why this place, like in old style, is located on the high ground. With name Kudykina Gora, when in Russia somebody asks you, where are you going, where are you? And Russian like to ask куда-куда, на Кудыкину гору. It is actually favorite idiom. It actually means that it is not your business. A lot of Russian like to answer like that. And this place are named after that idiom. Oh, look at that. It is a Змей Горыныч. Змей Горыныч is a Slavic dragon from Slavic mythology. A lot of fairy tales, Russian fairy tales, have that characters. He's evil. In general, it has three heads. Also, he split fire. And this is a helmet of Dobrynya Nikitich. Dobrynya Nikitich was a Slavic warrior in Slavic mythology. He killed Змей Горыныч, that Slavic dragon. As you can see around, it is a wooden building, house, and it is typical old Russian fashion style. There were a lot of wooden buildings in old Russia. It is called terem. The cafe is located in one of the terem, where you can come in, get warm, drink tea or zbiteny. It is a warm honey drink. Look at you guys, it is a big form of cock in Russia. It is called petukh and old name petunets. There was a very popular candy, old candy in old Russia. It is called ledinets or petunets or petushok. It is... Oops. Петунец, it is a lollipop, that form. It is from melted sugar, like a caramel in old Russia. Of course, there was no a lot of different sweet stuff, sweet food, but you can just melt sugar, pour in some special form on the stick, and you can have ledinets.